A 5-year-old boy has died after a car crash on a remote road in the Northern Territory. The vehicle he was in veered off the road and rolled just south of Batchelor. The boy's 27-year-old father managed to free himself from the wreckage. He's recovering in hospital with several broken bones.